I was right. This is well hidden from sight.
There's a wooden platform up there. I'll fire an arrow into it and anchor the climbing rope. Should hold your weight. Remember when we used the same trick at Loxley to get into the tower where the wine was stored?
Except on that occasion, I pulled on the rope and half the wall came down.
The thrashing you got.
Yes, twice. Your father and mine, because you were nowhere to be seen.
Yeah, the first rule of survival, Philip. Retreat when facing certain defeat. And both our angry fathers. At least I dug you out before I found a good place to hide.
I did appreciate that. Made things a little easier to bear. So long as you don't have to dig me out again. Do you think this wall will hold?
Lightning never strikes twice. Trust me. This time we'll be all right. You'll see. Here goes then.
Actually seems firm enough. Good shooting.
Of course it was good shooting. Off you go then. I hope you're right about this monk's disguise and they don't end up shooting a man of God.
Yeah, so do I. But when I find the Castle Friars, I'll convince them first and take you from there.
I'll get back to the others. We'll change into costume and make our way into the tunnel. Philip.
Yes?
Get climbing. Good luck.
At last. Climb almost killed me. That is some view.
Who in God's name are you? How did you...
I'm my friend. Yes, in God's name. Exactly.
I don't recognise you. Where'd you come from?
I can explain.
I have all the explanations I need. You climbed up. No man of God would do that, but a spy would. So now you'll die like one.
Please, I'm a friend. Put the crossbow down.
Go to hell, Frenchman. Die! One less of the enemy to worry about.